Who's not here? Kodrick? So who the hell are we missing? Nino? No, he's here. Beach? I think Beach is not here. Funny thing is, I sent them like 3 invites to the party. Waze, can you please invite them to the party? Okay, so who's the portal team? We need how many DPS? 2 or 3? Anybody here experienced portal team? Kodrick, Waze. Nino, you're all portal team. Nino, when we call portals, you take the portal in the middle of the map and you follow Waze and Kodrick. Kill the crystals, grab the orb, bring it to the synergies that we reveal downstairs for you, and then you'll get teleported back upstairs. I know, you're about to. So, kill the griffin when it's up, when it flies away, kill the main boss. When the griffin drops back down, kill the griffin. Everybody stand behind the griffin with the healer. Ready? Let's just try it. You always have to kill the creepers first, then you can kill the monstrosities, and the other ad should just die in AoE. You can take the griffin.
My shadows are endless.
Portal team, go. Chakram shouldn't be revealing, you know, one of the DPS should be doing that. Chakram needs to heal the group. Unless you want her to DPS and stop healing. Please don't. I don't want everybody to die. Well, I guess if it'll be fun for you, Chakram, maybe you should do it.
Valariella, attack my foes. Reinforcements.
Portal team.
The Marja opened a gate into her dark realm. We must destroy it.
Quickly, stand within my light. Well, we were thinking about having her DPS instead of heal, but we decided against it.
The creatures flow through the gateway. Push them back.
I forgot to equip Warhorn. My fault. Okay. I'll just put a barrier up.
Lost? How unlikely.
I suppose poor Garanway wasn't so useful after all.
How could I be so foolish?
We'll avenge your death, Garanway. I swear it.
So, this next fight, there will be a fire AoE that opens up on one person. If you do not go stand with that person, or if you are that person and you do not stand with the group and share the AoE, you will burn to death and die. So please don't let that happen. Is everybody ready? Everything else is the same.
Weaklings think you can fight me? Ha! You'll feel the fury of my flames!
To the skies, Selena!
My shadows are end.
Portal team.
Melania opened a gate into her dark realm. We must destroy it. Quickly, stand within my light.
Tremble before my Griffin's wrath.
Back.
could I lose?
Now, now. If you're not going to play fair, neither am I.
This fight is exactly the same as the other one, except for the boss will overcharge you. And that means you'll see a big blue circle, and I'm talking big. It'll almost cover the entire map on your screen. That means you are overcharged, not someone else. Only you will see it. So that means for 10 seconds, you will be overcharged and shock everyone in the group until they're dead, including yourself. So when you see that, you have to switch bar for 10 seconds. Count to 10, and then you can switch back and do whatever you want. If you don't do that, everyone's going to die. So please switch bar when you see a big blue circle. That means you're overcharged. Well, Titty Bear's not even watching the video. Why am I streaming this? It says zero viewers.
Zamasha bids me to fight.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll watch it.
No. The broadcast is telling me that there's zero viewers.
I'll watch it here in a minute.
Well, no, if you can see it, that's fine. Never mind. It's just PlayStation is fucked up right now, along with ESO.
Come forth, my shadows!
Quickly! You must get within the Marcus gate!
Sorry, Hamrick, I mustn't... Do you want me to take the main boss now? Sorry, I think I fucked up. I'll hold main boss, sorry.
Shall feel my griffin's might. Seems my soldier needs reinforcements.
Portal team.
Quickly! You must get within the march's gate!
Thank you. times are endless.
We can't allow the Marge's gateway to remain open.
A dying disgrace.
It must be collapsed from within.
I'm sorry, Oberima. We failed you. How does it feel, Oberima, to see your companions die?
Final boss time. This is a mini trial. Okay, so everybody, if you can see, Zamaja, that's the final boss. We're gonna kill the creepers first, then we're gonna kill the monstrosities. Throughout the fight, there will be creepers. Just ignore them. It's on normal. You don't need to kill them. They may CC you, so just break free. if you don't have enough stamina to do that, pop a stam pot. It's pretty simple. The main tank will hold the main boss where it is. It will teleport about every 15 to 25 seconds, I guess. You'll see a circle of stone open up under the boss, and then you'll see another circle of stone open up somewhere around the outer edges of the map, and the boss will teleport underground and go to that spot. So you can drop your dots and stuff accordingly. I will put on a gap closer so that I can reach the boss as fast as possible to turn it around so that he doesn't kill people, or she, I should say. Let me put that on. There we go. I have my gap closer. Portal team will be the same, except for now Hamrick will go downstairs first before the rest of the portal team, and he'll taunt the boss and turn it around so that the other DPS don't die when they go down there. Hamrick, you'll have to call it out. Say, you can just say tank to in or portal tank in. Don't say down because people will think you're dead. The rest of us will stack on the boss's tail and whoop her bitch ass. That's all you gotta do. Follow the boss, DPS the boss. Portal team, I believe, knows what they're doing. In the final phase, once we kill this boss, the shade of Zamaja will teleport up to the middle of the map, and then we'll we'll stop focusing the Zamaja and kill the shade. All we have to do in that phase is stack up on the boss's tail and DPS it. You don't have to move, you don't have to run around, you don't have to sidestep. If the creepers CC you, who cares? Just keep attacking. You don't need to move. That's all you gotta do. Is everybody ready? Oh yeah. I'll take right side. Hello, Malcolm Leotoad. He says hello on the live stream. He says, bro, I'm in this guild. Save your ultimates until the boss teleports. Don't drop ultimates now, it will be a waste. Portal team go. Hamrick is in.
Red Nocton.
My spear of light shall show you the way.
There's one more synergy up. Good job, Friskies.
The gateway and destroy it.
does it feel to have your life force consumed?
On my screen, I dodge rolled out of that. Gonna have to try to get back up there. Sorry, upstairs team, there is no tank up there with you currently. I'm on my way back up now. Am I upstairs or what? Sorry about that.
How does it feel to have your life force consumed? How does it feel to have your life force consumed? How does it feel to have your life force consumed?
Linked to her shade. extinguish the shade and
okay,
we can
time to kill the shade. Everybody stack up on the shade's tail. Good job, everybody.
Has already fallen, you fools. And so have the Welkinars.
Samaja is defeated, but my companions, my friends, all gone. I won't allow their sacrifice to be in vain. I'll make sure the Welkinar traditions live on.
So, if people didn't see my post before, I need Olo, Rima, breeches, and I'm going to give away the rest of the stuff that I found. Make sure if you don't need anything, please link it in the chat. I have relic and body pieces.
As long as
thanks for watching to all the viewers. Have a good night. Broadcast is over. Have a good night.